Welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering van GTA 5. Van release nog steeds niet. Is je flipper skin nog steeds niet leeg? Nou, dat schijnt niet, dus als je hebt gelijk je daar. En natuurlijk naar de old school moeten kijken. Zoals we hem al kennen. Hij heeft een punt. That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in this so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off topic can you buy me a car? I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
Okay.
Job, but I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way? I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? It's great catching up with you two, Dad.
Oh.
Hey. How's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all. But what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die. And she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
Right, alright, alright. I can take a fucking hit. Let's go. Get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
Yeah, totally sort of.
I think mom's a bean machine.
The bean machine? The bun machine. Okay, cool. Come up.
So.
Oh, fuck.
What's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
What's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess. There they are, outside.
Okay.
Come on, let's say hi. Caffeine. Come on.
My caffeine?
It's been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and a little bit more bull. Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screen.
Shush, woman.
Hey, Amanda. Baby.
Michael.
Come on.
Hi, Jimmy.
Huh, so rustig uit, Jimmy.
Sharp holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unit pad on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey! Hey! Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
Oh.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
I had some really good weapons, dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine.
Oh.
Listen, Amanda. I want it. I'm meaning to say it. Look, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine.
Okay.
All right, you. Come on. Get up, you idiot.
Oh. Yoga?
No. No yoga.
All right. You know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, wait, wait. But what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on. I want one too. Later.
Kom, we gaan naar Fiesjes ophalen. Is she getting another tattoo again?
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No, oh god no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we're gonna help her out with that.
Maybe we oughta.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends
yes,
with Damien's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean, with me.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean. Here's the tattoo shop.
I got nothing wrong with even that tattoo.
I'm looking for something hip that, you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe. You want to make it in Vinewood? You gotta do whatever it takes. Even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So, you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes.
And if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the ink slinger. Sit on him. Laszlo here's gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stay put, you lame ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
Prince
Albert, are you?
Ik vind het wel eens een nezel like.
Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster.
Wat ben je toch ook?
Ah, you
fucking prick.
Jesus. Come on, you
en
dan
te kom op. Nee, natuurlijk niet. Okay.
Look, are you gonna tell me what you're drawing, or is it a surprise?
It's a surprise. Altijd. Altijd. Ik maak...
So you know, I've got a beachwear photo shoot next week.
Ja, mooi hè.
Draw those three little pubic hairs on you too. There we go.
Oh.
Nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror? I can...
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it. Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop.
Mm.
What are you doing?
Opa.
Oh, God, it's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your fiddlestick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
You're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
Alright, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist. What?
So, I'll like call you or something, okay? Bye.
For a family that needs therapy. My ponytail. How do I look?
Awesome, dude.
Not good, is it?
It's awesome.
So rough. Leaking your name on your Sully's ass.
Ew. Are you serious? Come on.
Oh. Okay, kom maar aan. Naar Dr. Friedlander niet. Oh, what the fuck gebeurt er? Oké. Ik weet niet waarom die een soort van lijkt of zo. Okay, come up.
Alright. Kids!
Anders is het mooi crash op mijn auto.
Will you drive us home?
Ja hoor.
You know, there was a moment there. I thought...
What?
I don't know, like maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like... Maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated. Okay.
Probably the meds you rated.
Cathartic. Alright. I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
We do. All of us. Yes, Mom.
For real, people.
lips.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach. Or the juice guy, or the dog walker.
Oh, hey, hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash guy.
Or the proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending. We're stuck with each other.
Incredible.
Our death, changing our names, all the lying to the FIB. That monster, Trevor.
There's no explaining, Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
No.
No, jeez.
Just one thing, Michael. Don't get us killed. And don't get killed. Can you do that?
I'll try. We will look over here. Okay. No, present this.
If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Mission Bash, reuniting family. Ik vond het leuk om een like naar meer van movies van de Schindel 80.